City of Moline leaders say massive changes are planned along the riverfront over the next decade there. It's the area that they want to redevelop, which is near that old Kone Tower and Bridgepoint 485 property. City officials have selected MKSK to help redevelop that area of the riverfront. The city already has a new skate park and pump track in the works underneath the new I-74 bridge.